The Penn State Blue Buses usually just cart players to and from games, but this week, one is getting filled with canned goods. Penn State Athletics partner with the Central PA Food Bank for an initiative called Stuff a Blue Bus. With Thanksgiving next week, many food drives can be found around Center County, but the community is really pulling together for this one in particular.
People just want to help out, and they have feel all unity in PA.
The goal is to literally stuff this bus. They want to get around 5,000 to 10,000 pounds of food by this Saturday to feed 8,000 families across Pennsylvania Thanksgiving dinner.
The food from the bus is going to the Food Bank of State College, which provides groceries to almost 900 households in the area. In State College, I'm Allie Ingersoll for the Center County Report.